EdTech startup Byju's has not paid the Provident Fund money for most of its employees in FY24. EPFO data shows that April's PF contributions for 3,164 employees were paid after a delay of 36 days, and only 31 employees received the payment for May. Meanwhile, Byju's spokesperson has told BusinessLine that there are no pending PF payments towards its employees.